We welcome you back. It's time for our daily holiday this morning. Bill.
Heyo.
It's National Underwear Day today. We're celebrating your favorite undergarments, boxers or briefs or panties or tidy whities. You know, look at you, you're blushing.
Hey, I was kind of caught off guard. I did not know this was our daily holiday.
You're really going to blush now because your wife sent me. No, I'm just kidding. Oh.
I was going to say, hey-o, honey, what's up?
I did notice earlier that it's the anniversary of the movie Risky Business.
Oh, yes.
Do you remember Risky Business, where Tom Cruise,
so
he had his white shirt on and his little white
tidy-whities,
and he's like, you know, in the living room. So maybe you should recreate that when you do weather now. You think, like...
I'm not a tidy-whitey guy, so I'm not going to be able to do that.
Well, TMI.
That might be TMI, yeah.
A little TMI. Okay. But, you know, underwear, most of the time, it's a necessity. I mean, there's some people that, you know, whatever. But you know...
Where are you going with that?
I'm just saying that most of us wear them, so this is not something you need to blush about. A survey estimates that women have 20 pairs of underwear for everyday use. Men, not so many.
Now, that's not true, at least not in my underwear stack.
You know, you're really giving us more info than we really need on this. I'm sharing facts. You're just hold on.
How come you skipped what was in the prompter about the special occasions?
They have 20 pairs of everyday use. They have 14 more for special occasions. I was going to skip over that part.
Yeah, I noticed.
Notice how you perked up there. You perked up for the 14 pairs for special occasions.
So 34 pairs total?
That's what it says, yes.
Wow.
34 total, 20 every day, 14.
It's a lot of skivvies.
Special occasions. Let's just move on. We'll just go on. All right.
Now you're blushing.
So, yeah.